smothered Lucky Waffles with fried bananas, vanilla ice cream, and caramel sauce for an indulgent dessert or brunch time treat. Ingredients: 140 g light muscovado sugar, 2 tablespoons golden syrup, 50 g butter, 300 milliliters double cream, 4 large eggs, separated, 300 g plain flour, 1/2 teaspoon bicarbonate of soda, 2 tablespoons golden caster sugar, 50 g butter, melted, 600 milliliters milk, 2 bananas, peeled and cut into large pieces, 1 tablespoon butter, vanilla ice cream optional. Method: put the sugar, golden syrup and butter in a saucepan and heat gently, stirring occasionally, until everything has melted together. When the mixture starts to bubble, stir in the double cream and cook for 2 minimums. Stir in 1/2 teaspoon salt, then take off the heat and allow to cool slightly in the pan. Heat the waffle maker. If you don't have one, you can use a griddle pan instead. See tip. Whisk the egg whites to stiff peaks. In a separate large bowl, mix together the flour, bicarbonate, caster sugar and a pinch of salt. Make a well in the center and add the egg yolks and melted butter. Start mixing with a balloon whisk. Keep whisking as you slowly add the milk until you get a smooth, thick batter. Carefully fold in the egg whites with a metal spoon. Use a ladle to pour the batter into your waffle maker and cook for 5 minimums or according to the manufacturer's instructions. Repeat until all the batter has been used up. Keep cooked waffles warm in a low oven until serving. Just before serving, heat the remaining butter in a non-stick frying pan over a medium heat and fry the banana pieces until golden. Divide the waffles between 4 plates. Top with the fried bananas. Drizzle with salted caramel and top with a scoop of vanilla ice cream. If you like